Hello, welcome to Kiosk First YouTube channel. In this video, we will show you how to replace coils. We start by opening the door and turn off the power. Pull out the panel. We should unplug before removing the motor and the coil. Rotate the coil, align it with the opening, and remove it. Then take a new coil, target the gap, rotate it, and we are done. Snap the clip in front of the motor and put it back to the original position. Don't forget to plug it in. Then push the panel back and close the door. Thanks for watching Kiosk First video tutorial. Please follow us and subscribe to our YouTube channel.